I'm just trying to get signal, you know, see what the difference is between the one antenna to the other versus the other. The ground plane, it ain't but 30 foot off the ground, and the audio diameters are 61 foot off the ground. So height-wise, there is going to be a bit of a difference, but we're talking from directly at somebody, and we're at 360 degrees is going to be a difference here, Roger.
Hey, Roger D on that. Well, I do have a flat side on these two PDL-2s there. I don't even know if I can pick you up on the flat side there, Roger.
Roger D on that. You got the, can you flip right over to the flat side right now?
I can do it right now.
All right. I'm going to go ahead and do it right now. Listen to these audio diamonds on your flat side. All right. Hey, yo, man, listen to these audio diamonds on your flat side. And now, listen to these audio man ground plane, we'll call it that. Just an audio man ground plane talking horizontal. Talking horizontal, did you see any change in that duck flicker right there, Blake?
Yeah, you went from an 8 to a 9 on me then. You went to an 8 to a 9 there, Roger.
You told me that my ground plane went higher than my doggone, my audio diamonds? Come on, man, come on now. That's amazing right there. So I'm only giving you an 8 right now, and when I flip over to this ground plane right here, I take it up to a 9. Is that what you're trying to tell me there, old man? Go ahead.
Hey, Roger, 4. Well, that's what happened at my needle there. That's what I'm reading there on my needle from 8 to a 9. That's for sure. Still sounding real good there, 10-4.
4-10, Roger on that, man. Man, I can't wait to get this thing up on the house. It'll leave my cameras alone. I need to get this one up on my house so it'll leave my doggone cameras alone, no doubt in my mind. But I do appreciate that doggone info, big belly. That is very helpful. Ain't no doubt in my mind. That's crazy. I guess it's got a bit to do with vicinity because I'm getting two different signal reports from one place to another. That's kind of crazy, but I'm loving it, man. I'm loving it. Ain't no doubt in my mind. So I'm going to flip back to this doggone audio man ground plane. I'm going to go right back over to them audio diamonds I'm getting on down. And that's my big Roger right there, old man, 69. I appreciate the info, man. I do appreciate that doggone info, ain't no doubt. And I'm wondering who else that was out there that said it went from 30 dB to 9 dB. I think that's what I heard someone say out there, but I didn't exactly catch who it was there. Break, break, break. Your confirmation on that deal? Hey, Bad Apple, bring it on back. What was the confirmation from the radio diamonds to the ground plane there, Blake?
Well, you went from 30
dB down to 9. Last time you slipped it. I could have lost the mission. Back to the beams there, it was 7 to an 8, and then when we went to the flat side, there, it was like 8 to a 9.
This is jumping around on me there. What time I have you in there, though, you were doing good with him, right?
4-10, Roger on that. Yeah, old man was in there, too. I didn't want to key up with anybody, but, I heard you out there, old man. I appreciate it, big brother, ain't no doubt. And it's all being recorded, just so y'all know. I gotta have this in my files. But I heard you out there. God dog, man. I'm glad to know. We're gonna do it one more time, see what the difference is in Georgia. We're gonna try it one more time, see what the difference is in Georgia, no doubt in my mind. So I'm on my audio diamond. Now watch me go. I'm on this audio man ground plane, and it just took out my camera again. Audio man, got down. Come here, tell me what you got in Georgia, Blake.
You went from 5. I had a 5 on you, and you dropped down to a 1. You dropped down to a 1, audio man. If you can still hear me, them conditions, they ain't doing good.
YouTube, I don't know, about a month or so ago on how to do a little bit of repairs on them four-element half-wave antennas. But there you go, dude. Yeah, I got a video over here for you to check out and get rid of that gamma match, man. God dog, man. Get rid of that gamma match. That's one of the best doggone things I can tell you. If you got a gamma match on that thing, man, throw that thing to the doggone trash can. Make a direct fit. Look for that dog on that video there, Fortune. You gotta do, I can't tell ya who to suck it to. But the ground plane is doing what it's supposed to be doing, from there to here and here to there, and hey, we're around that duck fucking square, big brother. Break, break, break.
I hear y'all, old man. Yeah, I over-rotated my beams. I got one in the AZU 1000 up there, and I over-rotated it there, and hey, I got that 400 coax, and I broke the center in it. I broke the center.
Here it is.